Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to read all documents in Android device. So first of all, you need to make sure you have installed some application. So you need to go to Play Store, and here you can see this is the application document reader, right? So this is by A1 Office App. So if you search A1 Office Apps all document reader, so because there are lots of application available, right? So you need to find the reliable one. So I found this application is reliable and easier, right? So it depends. So right now I find this application is very good. So okay, so you can replace with another one if you don't like it, because there are lots of application in Play Store and you simply just open it up. Now here you can see that view all, so you can just show all formats file. So if you tap on view all, here you can see all of the video, all of the files here. So if I go back, so now here you can see manage files, right? So it's detected that all kind of files, there are 72 types of file, and you can see PDF file as well individually. You can see document x file as well, you can see XLS file, also PPT file here, txt file, html. So here you can see all kind of documents you'll be able to read. So let me just show you by picking up. Okay, all right, so yep, this is the PDF file I'm able to read, and this is the txt file, but I think this is something log or something like that. Now here you can see this is some module of Filmora editor, right? So in this way you will be able to read all kind of documents in a device.